Hello, everybody. Ready for some hockey? I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. Always great to have you join us. We are ready to go. In Moscow, Russia, where some great world hockey has been played over the decades, tonight we will watch this match between Soloviev, Uvailov, Ufa, and Avangard Holmes. Ufa's passing game is important if they're going to get the points working.
Well, the point shots are terrific shooters. Yes, I agree that the passing game is important. Once they get the puck to the point, though, look out for the cannons.
Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in. That one bounces off a body and won't make it to the goal. Good pass into the center ice area. Good effort. Lugs it. Carries it. Offensive end. Back up onto the point on that pass from down low. Got that one covered. Faceoff coming. Heats on, dangerous territory. Koltsov. Picks that puck up at the point. Move back up to the point. He rattled that one. That's about as hard as he's going to shoot, but he hit it off the crossbar. He'll throw that puck into the wide side as he gets it into the zone. To Koltsov. Takes the return pass to Blatak. One of those goes through and you get an easy goal. He's not going to let that happen. That puck right up through center ice. Big time opportunity turned away in the scramble.
No, I don't know how we got to this. Somebody explain it to me. He was down and out. He looked like a fish flipping on the dock. Somehow he got back to make the stop. That was well done.
Under 9 minutes left to go. We're in the first period. Nobody's found the back of the net so far. Score! That is one of the hardest shots you're ever going to see taken.
You talk about a smoking puck. That thing had a vapor trail behind it.
Good play up the right wing side. Nice pass. Puck at the point. He's got it on his stick. Pad save made. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Looking towards the net from the blue line on the D2D opportunity. He gets the whistle and the draw. Goaltender's got that one underneath him somewhere. Two on the rush. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. Draws one back on the backhand. Big chance. Here's a breakaway. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Nice pass, that all the way to the point. Offense underway, D2D pass along the blue line. Shot scores! The answering goal, we're tied.
Oh, on this redirect, it was perfect.
Goaltender gets himself lined up, thinking he knows where it is, and then it's not there.
Yeah, the change of direction, it's the toughest play to stop in the game.
Ufa's offense puts it up here with time running down in the first.
I know the coaching staff was saying, keep working, guys. We're going to get another one.
Takes that puck into the neutral zone, up through the middle. Nice blocker save and a good scoring chance. receives that puck back on the point from down low. Got to get rid of that puck in that end. Save made. The grinder trying to put one home, but not that time. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. Great scoring position and a save made. And that's going to do it here in the first period. At least we found a little scoring in the first. After one, it is 1-1. Underway here in the second period. Great to have you with us. We'll see whether or not we get a different looking period here. Delay penalty coming up. Heads to the bench. He wants to get off for the extra attack, man. He'll give this one to the scorer's box. We'll see what the penalty is.
Well, this was a no question call. Right in front of the ref, grabbed the guy, held him, and he didn't have the puck. Holding penalty.
Oomph's power play unit making their way out onto the ice. Here's a chance for a goal that would give them a lead. Scores! And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. That baby going so fast, Bill, he had no time to react.
Oh, man, he locked on, ripped it. I mean, the goalie had no chance. I'm not even sure he saw it.
To Tavernovsky.
Assisted by number 71 and by number 6. Time of the goal, 1 minute.
Great effort by the goaltender. Big save. To Babchuk. Back and forth on that one. To Chubarov. Big period goal. It's the one that's given them the one goal lead. Stick save and a beauty. Tavernovsky. Set back it around the net. To Yager. Opportunity to put one home, but he didn't get anything on it. Two on two the other way. Pass from down low. He's got it on the point. And he's credited with a save on that one. Not much on it. To Yager. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Yager looking ahead. Save! Well, you don't want to make a mistake right there. Swung back to the point. That's called getting your face in the middle of it. He went down, blocks that shot. Good play. Knocked away with a stick. Gets that one on the tape in his own offensive zone. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach.
Go, go, go.
Puck under control at the point. Gets that one up near the point. He didn't even have to move. That shot hit him. Puck rolls away. Offensive opportunity is gone. Save made, and there's a guy who can put the puck in the net. Denied. Has that puck in a great scoring area. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Easy stick save. There with the goaltender and off that one-timer. Be careful, he's got to move that.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Up the middle on that pass, looking for an offensive chance. Tremendous. He scores! And that's going to tie it up.
you gotta love this play. You combine speed with power, and what do? You leave somebody in the dust for a scoring chance. Absolutely perfect.
Good return pass as they move it up ice. And that's the end of two periods of play, and we'll start the third period even. 2-2 after two. Third period of action underway. Through center ice to Chubarov. Save made. Oh, big bad turnover in the offensive zone. Loose puck and he's got it. To Tevadovsky. That's a nice long lead pass. Babchuk to Chubarov. Two on two the other way. That's a one-time opportunity. Goaltender got it. Puck up against the boards. Nobody's got control of it yet. To Tevadovsky. Puck loose. Picks it up. Makes the save, and it's a good one. Good play with the stick. Chased off. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck to Tevadovsky. To Perezogin. Save made off the pads. Takes that one up through center ice. Save. That one straight on. And another save. Great opportunity denied. Dump back into the corner. Takes that one up the wing. Gets around him. Perezogin. To Chistov. Into the offensive zone. Three on two. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Perezogin. He'll take charge right there at the point. Has it on the stick. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. His movement in net is paying off. During that last opportunity, he denied them all.
No, and he makes them look easy when he's really on top of his game.
Great time to come away with a defensive zone win off that faceoff. On the charge, three on two. Handles that one at the point and cleanly. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Babchuk, good play to move that puck up the wing side. Good sheet of ice right there all the way up to the point. Take the wood, knock it away. He did. Good save made to Yager. Two on two on the rush. Save made. Grabs out on the slot. Nice, quick, easy save right there. Up the wing to Perezogin. That puck under control in his offensive zone. Takes that pass from down low. He's got it along the line. Able to hold that in at the blue line. That one gets blocked. Not sure who it hit. Chubarov. Well, we're going to go to a shootout. Maybe. We've got an overtime period to try and find a winner. We've got a tie at the end of three. We don't get that, the shootout will commence. Underway here in the overtime period, looking for a winner. With that whistle, a face-off, he covered it up. Under 4 minutes left to go in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. To the point. Didn't have to do much on that one. Makes the save. To Yager. He's got that at the point. Off the post. That looked like a sure goal. Under pressure back in that defensive zone. To Perezogin. Two on two the other way. Save made. And he's got that one covered. Face-off coming. Big win off the defensive draw. That's right when they needed it. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Looking back to the point, picks that one up at the point. Give him a save. Would have gone in if he hadn't gotten it, but if he hadn't gotten it, he would have been in trouble. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Good point blank save. Face off one back to the point. Shooter shot, goaltender save. Nice use of the stick. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared at the length of the ice. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. We've got a delayed call coming up. Let's see what this penalty is as he heads over to make the call. Buffa's penalty is 2 for slashing.
Well, there's a calling card for you. A blatant slash and a good call by the ref.
Oops, 4-on-3 power play extended here. They're going to get just enough time to get this thing set up and do something with it. Loose puck in the zone. He's got it. Goaltender looking. He's moved this low. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. Up he comes, picking it up with not much time left. Good pass to get out of the zone all the way to center ice. Got that one through the slot. Great pass. Chased off. There's a hard around into the offensive zone. The overtime was not enough. We're going to go to the shootout, everybody. We've still got a tie. Goaltender taking his position. Our shootout ready to start.
Love the shootout. All about focus, not only for the goalies, but the shooters too.
And you want to get up early, put the pressure on the other team in these shootouts and get that first goal. Jágr's going to get the first opportunity for a shooter here in the first round. That's a diving goaltender save.
Oh, this is unbelievable. You talk about being in desperation mode. He was out of position and he still made this save.
Karasogin's ready to go. Look at that shot. Oh, what a score. Set to go with a dangler. That's day and night. Saw daylight, and it became darkness. Chistov's got the opportunity to put this away. He's our second shooter, second round. They're up by one. Oh, use the leg on that one. That one bounced off the pads. Put it on an on-scorer's stick. Great effort in net on the shootout. Misses and this thing's over. That's it. Ufa's got the victory in a shootout.
And Gary, there's no greater pressure than knowing you're the guy with the game on your stick. The whole world has stopped to watch you and you get it done.
With this conclusion, how about we take a look at our three-star selections for tonight.